Right, folks, here we go. That's the Bowman Valveless. Don't see this every day. Running off my Stuart 501 boiler. Just put it through the spaces a little bit, shall we? Right then, taking over beautifully. What I'll do now is I'll just pop off the cover so you can see what's going on. There we are. More light here. There we go. So that's Mr. Bryant's famous valveless mechanism, with the pistons twisting through a few degrees on every stroke. Ports machined into the pistons, lining up the exhaust and inlet ports on the cylinders. And even after a good 60 years, this engine still works flawlessly. Give it a little bit more steam. Running like a little sewing machine. It's got some serious power as well. Take some slowing down, see that? We'll pop the cover back on. Oops. Maybe we're not standing still then. There we go, that's back on. And it runs at any speed, with a very gentle tick over. Some serious racing. Displacement lubricator on the end there. And the output shaft. And there we have it. It's the Bowman-Bryant BM valveless engine. With a huge thanks to Scalix, who sold me this engine. There you go, folks.